asking because, if you recall, Theresa May banned Robert Spencer and Pamela Geller from Great Britain as extremists because they're outspoken critics of Sharia. Now, if they're extremists, then so am I. So, if Theresa May wants governments to shut down online extremism, and we know it's not going to be limited to